New Donald Trump impeachment poll: more than 4 in 10 Americans wants to begin process of removal from office. A new poll shows that after his former lawyer implicated him in 2 federal crimes, 44% of Americans now want to see Donald Trump impeached. After his ex-lawyer and fixer Michael Cohen gave sworn testimony implicating Donald Trump in 2 federal crimes last week, as Inquisitor reported, Washington insiders and commentators began raising the possibility that Trump would be impeached. Impeachment is a process that could end with Trump's removal from office if 2/3 of the U.S. Senate voted to do so, history explains. But Democratic leaders appeared reluctant to take up the possibility of impeaching Trump. Before the process reached the Senate, a majority of House members would need to vote in favor of articles of impeachment against Trump, and Democratic House Leader Nancy Pelosi has said that impeaching Trump is not a priority and off the table for House Democrats, according to Newsweek. But a new poll by the political site Axios with the research firm SurveyMonkey shows that support among the public to impeach Trump is surging, with more than 4 of every 10 Americans now saying that the House should immediately begin impeachment proceedings against Trump in light of Cohen's sworn allegations. In addition, according to The Hill, the poll shows not only that 44% of Americans want the impeachment of Trump to get underway now, 64% say that they believe the under oath statements by Cohen, which were part of his own guilty pleas to 8 federal counts last week. The survey, however, showed a gaping divide among some ethnic groups on the Trump impeachment question. Among African American women, a group which voted overwhelmingly, 94% to 4%, for Hillary Clinton, per CNN, 73% want impeachment to start now. But among suburban white women, only 42% want impeachment proceedings to get underway. But 66% of suburban white women believe that Cohen is telling the truth about Trump's involvement in 6-figure hush money payments to adult film actress Stormy Daniels and Playboy model Karen McDougal, payments that criminally violated federal election laws and were made for the principal purpose of influencing the election, Cohen told a judge under oath on August 21. Among African American women, 77% believe Cohen. At the same time, the poll yielded the unsurprising result that Democrats are more enthusiastic about impeaching Trump than Republicans, by a huge margin. Among Democrats, 93% say to impeach Trump now, but a mere 8% of Republicans feel the same way. 38% of Republicans say that they believe Cohen's sworn statements that Trump ordered him to make the illegal payments to Daniels and McDougal, who each say that they had sexual relationships with Trump, as Inquisitor has reported.